wanted to see some of this natural beauty before everything freezes over. Water looks super nice.